Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Thank you. Hey! Hey, what the hell are you doing? Don't... Whoa! Did you just...
Oh, no! No!
Huh?
Don't touch me! No!
Someone's been hurt.
Don't touch
it's
me!
Really bad.
Help!
I'm going to help.
Relax. Take a deep breath and tell me what happened.
Somebody just got murdered.
Huh?
We got a special...
He was tall. But it was the eyes. Cold as stone.
I think he was wearing black trousers and this tight white shirt.
I need help!
Someone! I need help right now!
Bullshit! Go, Command. Someone's trying to cover up for a murder scene.
Caucasian. Male. He was wearing a white short-sleeved shirt, black trousers, and black shoes.
Drop the body right now! Nice and slow.
Freeze! Right there. Command, target is surrendering. Securing target.
Messing about. What can I say?
Any information on what the purpose
is? Oh my god!
He must have been in his early 40s, around 6 feet. Looked very threatening.
He wore black trousers and a white short sleeve shirt.
Nothing here. Whoa.
Come in, Command. How copy? Someone's causing a public commotion. Could be some radical tree hugger.
Bald guy, medium height.
Even a body coming.
Bottle today.
Gotta be rats. I can make the weirdest sounds.
just need another 5 minutes. Okay, and then you can come back.
We know how to put all this stuff together. I can't even get into the box.
Well, they have assembly instructions.
Excuse me. Chuck!
Francesca DeSantis.
Ah!
set. Box of VHS tapes.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from his childhood.
Senza il sole c'è un vuoto e freddo qui.
That is Silvio Caruso.
How security is getting tighter and tighter, especially around the lab entrance.
That's because Caruso is creating a monster.
What, really?
Oh, you schmuck. I don't know. He's getting close to a breakthrough or something.
This is all just ether being paranoid. Big corporations are like that.
Ew, I mean, I don't much like working with armed guards breathing on the back.
Please don't. Ooh!
Thank you.
I respect a man of the earth, but you got no business here, sorry. Can't let you through.
How you been?
suspect!
God! Oh my God! Murderer! I think someone killed Caruso.
Oh my God, I'm glad to see you. Please, you gotta come and help. Hey, I just saw some stick running around with some sort of weapon.
Do we have a description?
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Command.
We have a man there
to be set to strand. Making a
several
real mess.
Homicides. Homicide.
Ball talk. Medium build. Suspect masquerading like 1 o'clock.
What? The help of the lab guy?
Don't get hungry.
Good day to you, Mr. Gardner.
As long as that's the only trouble we have today, I don't care.
Totally agree.
He's what?
Dressed as one of our team.
Come on, show yourself and we'll have us a nice little chat. Nobody will hurt you.
Okay, we've had a security breach and we're working on it, so for now...
I'm in the basement, come on. All is clear. Out.
Yeah, he's scared.
I heard someone crying.
He's crying somewhere. You big baby.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach. This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit. Thank you.
Hey, that's yours, isn't it?
For this.
In case of an accident, the central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals to stop the virus prototype from spreading. Entering without a hazmat suit is sure to be lethal. The air purification system is able to clear the toxin, but the controls are only operated by senior lab personnel.
When you get time, can you explain the string theory to me?
This shitbag? You? Hey, why aren't you listening?
Whatever.
Wait. Yeah. All fine.
All right, where are you?
We're all set, Fujisan. Time to kill the competition.
Serious outfit, man.
One of us are good. Aggressive pace, remain stable. Readings are good.
stable. Ambulance is stable.
Readings are coming in. Everything is looking stable. That's a stable. That's good. That's read. Perfect. Welcome.
Warning, temperature rising.
You're not getting away!
Listen, hey man, I don't want any trouble.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
The security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.